Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to another episode of Bedwars. So Christmas is back on the HiPixel network, and looks like we have a new map in solos, which will be interesting. This kind of looks like a mess, to be honest. And I already fell, right? We're off to a good start. That was sarcastic, by the way. We're not off to a good start. Let's see. He's high above us. No, we just fell again. Oh, great. Oh, thank goodness. Alright, let's get a gapple. This is not going well so far. Alright. It's okay, we can get back up pretty easily. We also bought a ton of ladders, so that's good. No. Okay. I can't believe we fell for that again. Literally. Alright. This time we'll get it. Don't worry. I think he bought an iron sword that time. That's pretty impressive. Anyway, as you'll see, once we take this guy out, Christmas, the gifts are back, which technically I haven't quite witnessed yet, because this is my first game in, like, over a week. Oh my, wait, that's, we lived. Need a void. He fell. Good. Good fight, buddy. Sorry that had to happen to you. Alright. We're gonna get a ton of blocks, because I am not familiar with this map. Looks like the diamonds are out here, which I'm not a fan of. Yeah, this is a very long way to bridge, just for some diamonds. But look at that. Gifts dropped at emerald generators. Alright. It's always a little bit difficult playing Bedwars after it's been so long since I last played, which is definitely the case for me. Let's see, we got just rare gifts. That's fine, I guess. Oof. Pink's still in the game. Red is also still in the game. Red looks like they want to come this way. Red's fighting yellow. Pink's going after red. Okay. This is a huge map. I guess we can bridge this way. This is requires a lot of blocks, though. Alright, pretty soon I'm going to be the only one left with a bed. So red beat yellow. Okay, that's good to know. We can get armor, finally. We want this, actually. Here we go. Wait, let's take a shortcut. We could really use some protection as well. Here we go. Yeah, this map kind of reminds me of one of the ones that came out last year, Sweet Wonderland. Which was a really big map and was not the greatest, honestly, for playing. Okay, pink's at mid. That's not good. We got one fireball, we gotta make it count. Oh. Oh no. Oh wait, he died. Okay, pink's at mid. Not too worried about that. Okay, we don't have a trap, unfortunately. How are we even supposed to get to mid? This is quite silly, in my opinion. Hey, I gotta say, if we win this game after so long of not having played Bedwars, I will be happy. Why can't you place blocks there? That's silly. Okay, pink set. Blue base. He got diamond armor. He probably doesn't have very many diamond upgrades. Hopefully. Do we just rush him straight away? Alright. That'll work, right? It worked. We won. GG, bruh, he says. Okay, here we are in another game. Again, I'm not sure how this is going to go because it's been so long since I've played Bedwars, relatively speaking. Let's see. I still know how to make a bed defense. It's low, but it worked. Let's just go flat across. I don't feel like bridging diagonally or anything like that. Is this even going to be enough? Yeah, but barely. Hey, Miko. Oh, what's he doing with an iron axe? That's crazy. Alright. Well, no doubt about it, he's got a stronger weapon than we do. Whoa. Yeah, that was a little bit trippy, but whatever. Okay. Hey, buddy. Where are you? Earth to Miko. Okay. Okay, yellow's gone. Wait. Pink just went that way. Is green gonna go for me? Oh, now I don't know what to do. We just lost our diamonds. Potentially. That is. Green just got yellow. Maybe the smart move would have been to... Maybe it would have been to get diamonds on the other side. Oh no, the shurikens are back. Sugarkins. Okay, please, please, please. Well, there's only one. Oh crap. Alright. Oh, green might be rushing us. Which, if that's true, then we probably need to just go to... Okay, and go to mid. Yep. Oh, jeez. Please don't. Please don't kill me. I'm really scared. Oh my gosh, legendary gifts. This is crazy. Where are the sugarkins? 24 iron. Alright, as much as I love the sugarkins, we need diamonds. It's also legendary gifts. Oh man, this is a long way back to the diamonds. Okay. Oh, white's over there. No, don't tell me white got the legendary gifts. If so, I'm gonna be so sad. Here we go. Hey, honestly, not that hard to get to mid. Oh, are the legendary gifts still here? Please tell me that they are. I'll be so sad if somebody took them all. Oh no, they've taken. Hey, green's over there. Good. This means we got some M's. This also means that, what's his face? Pink likely got all the legendary gifts and we only got one. Yeah, why can't you place blocks there? It's so dumb. We're missing an emerald gen. Where is it? Oh, it's the one over here. Okay, let's just stay a little bit longer. The last little bit of M's. Okay, yeah, pink looks like they're a little bit stacked. Please. He almost got him. That would have been so funny if we had. Alright, green came to mid from here. That's a little weird. I don't know if you can place blocks there, so I'm not going to risk it. I don't know where you can and can't place blocks on this map yet. Okay, oh, I should have gotten bridge eggs. Dang it. Okay. This is going to be a fun little game. We have no prot. What kind of gifts? Oh, just rare gifts. Rare, boring, dumb, stupid gifts. Alright, skies and bird. This has gone on long enough. You not fireball me, please. Thank you. Okay. To be honest, the gifts have kind of sucked so far. He's got a bow. Nice. Oh, he almost got me. That was close. Where is he? Come here, you. Uh-oh. Nice, GG's, we won. Good fight. Alright, well, welcome back to Christmas, everybody. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll probably be uploading most every day this month, because I miss recording videos and then uploading them right away. So, anyway, I'll catch you in the next one. See you guys.